So shoot at the lower right dot. Make sure you're getting the dot on the target. Okay. Did it click? Uh-huh. Hold on, just squeeze the trigger.
How much is it gonna kick back?
No, it's not. If my other one kicked back pretty bad. It's not even that bad, but this one's not bad at all. So just give it
How
a shot.
Is it in comparison to the one I was just doing?
What's that?
How is it in comparison to the other one?
It's gonna be about
doing?
The same,
this
except
one.
This is heavier and bigger. So it absorbs a lot of that. Okay?
It's just really loud, right?
It's not even that bad. I don't think that was you.
It was.
Okay, go ahead. I mean, you fired it, but I think that. Okay, try again.
See, I told you.
See, that's not too bad, is it? Set it right down. Oh, you know what? It's catching up right there. There you go. Just push it in with your thumb.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dude, you shook. You're gonna hit.
Did I do it wrong?
No, that's a stovepipe. And you don't see those very often.
I don't like loading it.
You don't like loading it?
Yeah. That's my hands.
You get used to it, but when I spend a day at the range with CSD. What?
It hurts my knuckles.
Really?
Yeah.
I get a callus on my thumbs when I spend a day at the range from loading. Did it snap in?
Oh, apparently.
Just set it down. Yeah, there you go. Make sure it clicks in. There you go.
What? Come on.
So apparently.
Did it load?
Here, what's happening right now?
Make sure it clicks in. There you go. All right. Uh-oh. We're at the Ready Gunner today, which is a range in Orem on State Street. I think Mayor's really getting the hang of this. Make sure it clicks in. Here you go. Hold it in your pistol hand. Yep, now, there you go, good. Six.
This thing can misfire, it's not very good. But it's hitting me. It's not getting hard enough. Can I see how you loaded it?
Is that all?
Is that it? Click in. There you go. You gotta run the slide. Okay.
Right?
You're empty.
That's what people do.
Side window here.
Yep, that's full.
See the dots on the side?
Yeah.
If you can see the bottom one full, then you're good. Make sure it clicks in. There you go. Run the slide. Awesome. Awesome. So when the slide locks back like that, that just means you're empty.